is a good start for Kerley. Well, this is where we expect him to power away from the rest of the field. He does exactly that. 9.92 seconds he stops the clock at. Not as quick as the 9.88 we saw in the heat. Has been rounded down to 9.91. Frustrating for the athletes, of course, when you have numerous attempts of getting away.